The Buffalo Bills have officially brought back another player before the 2022 free agency period starts, and that player happens to be cornerback Siran Neal. He is coming back on a 3-year, $10.9 million deal, and this deal just makes complete sense. While Siran Neal may not be a starter, he has still provided excellent depth to the Bills cornerback room, as he, over his 161 defensive snaps, he has had 23 combined tackles, has been targeted 7 times allowing only 4 completions for 15 yards, and has had a forced fumble. He has been able to step up for the Bills in huge moments, and that will continue going forward. The other reason why this extension for Neal makes sense is he is a special teams ace. He provides value to the special teams and has come up in big moments like you're seeing right here in this clip. He is just an all-around good prospect on defense and special teams that the Bills really value, and this deal just makes complete sense for him to stay on the team. For more like this, make sure to follow.